if I have enough V-Bucks, I will get Lil Whip. Lil Whip's playset. Not playset, but the outfit set.
It might have been a battle pass, I don't know.
No, he's not. I know I saw him in the shop before.
Oh, okay.
The last time I saw him was last year, and he was in the shop. I'm pretty sure Lil Whip was in the battle pass thingy. I know I saw him in the shop before. I know I did. He was in the shop before. He's doing a Billy Bounce. Yeah, but Bushy and Guff would go good with Appa, probably. But with the Appa glider.
I wonder what's in this building. Ooh.
There.
You can go with them, and I'll bring you the stuff.
Oh, okay.
Like I do with Chopper. Thoughts and prayers.
What do you mean thoughts and prayers?
I'm going over here by myself, Trinity. Where you at, Trinipew?
Just looting. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Wendy, if we save V-Bucks for Halloween, we should save up for the one outfit that Cowgirl claims that's hers, even though I'm thinking it's not hers. farted. Okay. I did not hear the bird. Oh, wait. Thank you. He wants to open the blue box. Oh, thank you.
Why did it change my quest?
It sometimes does that to me too.
I hate that.
Same here, I understand how you feel. It does that to me too, and I get annoyed by it. I'm like, huh? Hey, Cassie is the driver this time.
Sweet.
Hey, Cassie.
Oh, hey.
Let me out. Thank you. My mom was holding me hostage in the car.
Yeah. It won't let us out at the same time.
It is weird.
Mission is the Appa mission. Faster with water or fire.
Since
I heard Infinite High on the radio.
There, I got it. You coming, Trin? So I'm listening to Infinite High. my gold is full. I hear airbending.
Yeah, there's airbending. Somebody nearby. Am I? Yeah, I think that's why I see four footsteps. Already dead, dude. Why did you do that? It's so stupid.
It's like,
yay!